Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you the demo of TNPI Network Trainer. The order code of this equipment is 36102. Now this is our equipment. In this is the T network, unsymmetrical network. This is the Pi unsymmetrical network. This is the T symmetrical network and this is the Pi symmetrical network. Now first let me take you to the experiment. Our first experiment is study and verification of image impedance of unsymmetrical T network. Now for this, first of all, we keep this third and fourth switch open and provide plus 5 volt to Vin, V1, 1 and 2. And ground to 2. For this we required a DMM. Now measure the input voltage V1. This is approximately 5.07 voltage. Now to measure the current, connect the ammeter in series with the voltage. So connect the positive lead to the 5 volt supply and black to this one. Connect this 2 to the ground and measure the current. As we switch on the supply, the current is approximately 11.7 milliampere. As you can see, this is our current. So we can find the Z1OC, which is V1 upon I1, when our circuit is open circuit. This is open circuit impedance Z1. Similarly, we can calculate the closed circuit impedance. For that, we have to short 3 and 4. This is done for short circuit impedance. Short this third and fourth and take another DMM and attach it to the input so that you can calculate the voltage and input simultaneously. Now, as I switch on, after the short circuit, my input voltage is 5.13 and my input voltage is 5.13 and my current is 21.6 milliampere. Calculate the image impedance when there is short circuit. That is Z1SC, which is V2 upon I2. Short circuit voltage upon short circuit current. This will give you the Z1SC, the short circuit image impedance. Now we will calculate the overall image impedance by the formula as given in our lab manual. We will use this formula, Z1 equal to Z1OC minus Z1SC under root, in the under root. This way we will calculate the image impedance of this when the voltage is supplied to V1. Now the same experiment is done by supplying the voltage at V2 and checking the image impedance. For this I will ground the 4 terminal, connect this ammeter with third, positive lead to the 5 volt and black lead to the 3 number port. Now put this voltmeter across the 3 and 4 terminal, red lead to the 3 and black lead to the ground, in order to measure the voltage simultaneously with the current. Now this is our input voltage when our 1 and 2 terminal is open circuit, which is 5.17 volt approx, and And this is our current, which is 9.04 milliampere. Now, calculate the Z1 OC, which is open circuit, which is V1 upon I1. You will calculate the image impedance when it is open circuit and the voltage is supplied to V2. Now, we will short the first and second terminal and calculate the input voltage and the output current. Now the input voltage when it is short circuit, it is 4.99, as you can see, and the current available is 16.53 milliampere, as you can see. Now calculate the image impedance V1 upon I1. This is short circuit image impedance, and now we can calculate the overall image impedance when the voltage is applied to V2, which is Z1 equal to Z1 OC minus Z1 SC in under root. The formula you can tell from the lab manual, it is clearly given. Now, this was the calculation for the unsymmetrical T network. The same part has to be done for the pi network. For the pi network, first, when the voltage is supplied to the V1 terminal, we will connect positive to red lead to 5 volt and black lead to 5.6 to ground. And now we will keep the 7 and 8 points open circuit initially, and we will calculate the voltage and current simultaneously. Now, as I switch on, this is my input voltage 4.80 when my circuit is open circuit, you can see over here. Now, and my input current is 34 milliampere, as you can see. This is my input current, 34 milliampere. Calculate Z2 image impedance of open circuit of pi network, which is V2 upon I2. Now we will calculate the voltage image impedance after short circuit. Short 7 and 8 points and calculate the input voltage. 4.99 is the input voltage. And the current across the 5 and 6, when connected in series with the input voltage, it is approximately 72.1 milliampere. This is the input current. So we'll calculate the image impedance while short circuit, which is V2 upon I2. Now the same procedure has to be carried forward when the voltage is supplied to the 7 and 8 pin, and initially 5-6 is open circuit, and the second part when 5-6 is short circuit. This you can exactly do the same part as I have done in the T network when the voltage is supplied to V2. The same is done when the voltage is supplied to the pi network at V2, and calculate the Z2 image impedance of open and short circuit. Now that you can study from the manual, now I'll take you to the experiment 3, which is T network of symmetrical T network. In the symmetrical network, in this, first of all, take this DMM and attach it 5 volt to red lead and black lead to 9 point, this 10 point to ground, and connect the another DMM as voltmeter to 9 and 10. Now as you switch on the supply, this is the input voltage, as you can see, 5.14 volt. Initially this T network is open circuit, as you can see. The input voltage is 5.15. And the input current is 16.8 milliampere. Calculate the Z1 impedance by V1 upon I1. The input voltage and the input current. You will get the image impedance of open circuit. Now we will short the 11th and 12th port. After shorting, we will calculate again, see the voltage, which is 5.13 volt. The input voltage. And the input current is 30.4 milliampere. This is the input current when the circuit is short. So in order to calculate the image impedance for short circuit, we will use this, and we will calculate the V2 upon I2 short circuit image impedance. Now calculate the overall impedance by using the formula as given in our manual. Z1 equal to under root of Z1OC minus Z1SC. The same formula which we use for the unsymmetrical TN-pi network, the same is used for this network also. Now we will calculate the same procedure when the voltage is applied to V2, as I have shown you in this network. When I have done for V2, the same has to be applied to V2. First, 9 and 10 is open circuit, calculate the voltage and current and the open circuit image impedance, and then short these two and calculate the short circuit image impedance. This you can do by seeing this first network experiment. Now I take you to the fourth experiment, in which we have to do for the pi network, symmetrical pi network, open and closed circuit. For this, I connect this ground terminal to the 14th pin. The ammeter red lead to the 5 volt and black lead to 13th pin. And now collect the voltmeter to 13th and 14th pin. We'll see the voltage, which is input voltage, which is 4.87 volt. Keep this port open circuit. As you can see, 15 and 16 is open circuit, and the input current is 64.5 milliampere. Now calculate the image impedance for open circuit by ZV2 upon I2. Now we will short this circuit and calculate the input voltage. It is 4.92 volt, as you can see, and the input current is 72 milliampere, as you can see in the DMM. Calculate the image impedance for short circuit. Now calculate the overall impedance by using the formula. Z1 equal to under root of Z1OC minus Z1SC, open circuit minus short circuit. The same thing can be performed by applying the voltage at 15 and 16 terminal, 16 to ground and 15 to voltage, and connecting this voltmeter. The input voltage is 5.07 volt and the input current is 66.1 milliampere. Calculate the impedance by V1 upon I1. This is the open circuit image impedance when the voltage is applied to V2, and V1, 13 and 14 is open circuit. Now short these two points, 13 and 14, and calculate the input voltage, which is 5.06, as you can see, and input current is 74.1 milliampere. Now calculate the short circuit impedance by V1 upon I1, and the calculate overall impedance, which is Z1 equal to under root of Z1OC minus Z1SC. This is the overall impedance. All this is done in these pi, TN pi networks. For symmetrical networks, you will get the overall result of the impedance as equal, as as it shows a symmetry. And for the unsymmetrical network, there is a variation in the overall image impedance to show the unsymmetry of the networks. That's it in this equipment. For any further information, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.